Romina Gafur, and welcome to this channel. For today's video, I thought I'm gonna teach you how to do the powder transition on Musical.ly. If this is your first time on my channel, make sure you subscribe and turn on the bell so you get notified whenever I upload in the future. Also, comment once you're done and put your Musical.ly username, because from now on, I'm going to be giving you shout outs for turning my post notifications on at the end of each video. One last thing, make sure you follow me on Musical.ly, on Instagram, and on Snapchat, which are all at Romina Gafur. Now let's check out one of my own powder transitions before we learn how to do them. For this super cool transition, you will only need to find a sound on Musical.ly, have iMovie on your phone, and some baby powder or flour. I switched camera's placement just because I want all of you to see everything I do for this transition. As I said before, the first thing that you will need to do is go in your Musical.ly, find the sound that you want to use, and make sure to create a Musical.ly with it. It's not going to be our final Musical.ly, but you just need to save the sound. And there you have it. Now you have to save it private. And you have to download that private on your camera roll. Save. So now you'll be able to use the sound later in this video. So now what you'll need to do is go on your camera, switch it to slow-mo, and we'll start recording two slow-mos. I just lied a little. I'm gonna be recording three videos, but you can do two videos. It's just your choice how you want your transitions to look. Also guys, make sure you lock your focus just so all your videos are focusing on just you and not blurring you out. Also another tip, make sure you don't move your camera while you're recording all those two or three videos. So now I'm in front of the camera, I'm gonna be here for like 3-4 seconds and I'm walking away and stopping the recording. Walked away, stopped. Now guys, for the second video, we will need our powder and we will also need to record another video. You don't have to appear in this video, you just have to throw powder. Once you're gonna be throwing the powder in front of your phone, make sure it covers up almost the whole screen of your phone. Make sure it's like as white as possible, just because the transition will be looking smoother once we put everything together. Now, get some flour or powder. Oh, I don't think I mentioned it, but this transition is super messy. It gets really messy. So if you're okay with cleaning up after yourself, then you should be fine. Now, let's start the recording. Okay. So for the last part of the video, I'm gonna just put on the jacket just so the transition looks cooler, you know? So now for the last part, all you need to do is just take some more powder, throw it in front of the camera again, but with you already in the shot, and make sure that you guys smile or do the hair flip or anything you want, just so it looks cool at the end. I'm gonna start the recording. Should I smile? Maybe I should smile, okay. So now what we have left is the editing part. I'm gonna go to my photos, and I'm gonna go to my first video that I recorded where I just looked cute and walked away, edit. I press on edit and I'm just gonna take all of the slow-mo out of that video. So I'm just gonna trim it now where I start looking pretty cute. So this is the part and till the end. And I'm gonna press on done. And now let's go to our second one. This is our second video. I'm gonna press on edit. And this is the video where we just threw the powder in front of the camera. So I'm gonna put the slow-mo after we threw the powder. So here's when we throw the powder. So I'm gonna just put the slow-mo right after that. So now I'm gonna trim it to somewhere around here because we can edit it and perfect it later in iMovie. So now I'm gonna press on done, trim original. I'm gonna put the slow-mo where I throw the powder. So here we go, and I'm gonna trim a little off the front, and I'm gonna press on done, trim original. So from now on, we're gonna be going to our iMovie app. Press on the plus sign, movie, and we're gonna be picking three videos that we just recorded, and putting them all together. So I'm gonna go to all and pick the three videos, which was this one, which is this one for me, and this one as well. And then I'm gonna create movie. So now, because all these three videos are square, just take your two fingers, put it on the top of the video and just flip. Do the same thing with the second one. Flip and flip. Just so when we download it to our Musical.ly, it doesn't look squared. So at this point, we need our sound that we downloaded from Musical.ly. So tap on the plus sign again, tap on video, tap on all, and look at the sound that we downloaded from Musical.ly, which is this one for me. If you can see those three dots, tap on them and tap on the sound wave. And ta-da, you have the sound. Make sure you guys listen to the sound just because then you will know what to edit. Oh, by the way, make sure you guys get rid of the transitions, make it to none, because that will make your transitions smoother between the three videos. So now I'm gonna edit all the videos. So now for the second video, I'm gonna trim it to the point where I start throwing the powder in front of the camera, so it's somewhere here. And between these two videos, make sure you guys press on that transition and put it on fade. So it fades from the second video to the third video, but make sure that it's not black, but it's white. So press on it again and it's gonna turn white. So that's what we need, and it will create a better transition if we didn't get the powder all over the screen. But make sure that you guys play around with your video just so it matches and it looks normal and it looks like you didn't put any transitions in there, so you like, it kind of happened by itself. If you played around with your video and now you have your transition perfectly matching with all your videos, just go to the end of the last video and start trimming it to the point where the sound ends. So I'm gonna just trim it. And now the whole video is done, so we have to just press on done and save it to our camera roll. And now guys, finally, congratulations, you made it to this point. We're uploading this video to our Musical.ly. I'm gonna go to my Musical.ly and press on the plus, go to my video library, pick the video that we just did and rotate it just like that. Press on the check sign and you can already upload the video. So here's how this transition turned out.
Oh, that was your girl. I thought I recognized.
Okay, I get it. Let me think. I guess it's my turn. Maybe it's your turn. Let's be on your sideburns. Maybe saying red. We bloody, bloody, pressing me like this. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Make sure to give it a like and comment, as I said in the beginning of the video, that you are done turning on my post notifications, and comment your Musical.ly username so I can shout you out on my next video. Also, make sure you share this video with your whole squad just so they can also try it and see who did it best. Thank you all for watching this video. Bye!